To create italicized text, again, make sure that you are in editing mode and select the text and click the italics text icon and preview. And that's what it looks like. So those are